And the four-day week might be the way of the future for students in Queensland public schools. Starting next year, the state government is set to introduce flexible study options across primary and secondary schools. The shake-up will include options to allow students to study from home one day a week or compress their school hours over fewer days.
I think it's a great idea, you know, four-day school week, you know, have a bit more time to study, maybe hang out with friends more.
I know it was so challenging for me to, like, cram everything all at once. So, yeah, I think that's a really good idea.
I actually work 4 days at the moment. Today's my day off and I don't see a problem with it because they're actually in childcare at the moment. So bring on a four-day school day and an extra day with my daughters will be lovely.
Oh, come on. No. An extra day with my daughters is not lovely. No. The reason we have schools is to send them away.
Look, it would be lovely. I'd love to spend more time with our boys, but we're in the middle of a cost of living crisis as well. Often you've got two parents in the family both having to work just to put food on the table. Yeah. I get with senior students that you can truncate the day and maybe have some more flexible hours, but for little kids in primary school, I don't see this working.
Makes it difficult, doesn't it? But I think COVID showed us that you can actually probably squeeze more schooling into a smaller amount of time when kids aren't sitting in a classroom being told to settle down and be quiet. And there are students who that would suit. There's some really interesting work done recently about students who are on the autism spectrum who really thrived during COVID because they didn't have, you know, all the issues around going to a classroom and all the social anxiety that comes with that. So I see your point, Sarah, about, oh, my goodness, if my kids are at home a day a week, I think they'd just use it as an excuse to play sport for an extra day.
Oh, but how would you get them off the screens? That would be the hardest
part. I would get my mum voice out and say, get off the screens!
Wow.
My house too, Liz Ellis, that would be awesome.
You've made me scared of being on TV.